started with The Crossings by Robert Sheldon. We're going to move on to Groovy, a G minor groove for concert band by Richard Sauceo. This piece has a repeating rhythmic figure and a bluesy melody that both contribute to the groove and the feeling of the piece. Here's Groovy. It contains four movements based on early lute music. The second movement, Gagliarda, was written by Vincenzo Galilei, the father of scientist Galileo Galilei, in the 1550s. Here's Ancient Airs and Dances. Snaps behind you. You race into the darkness, fleeing from whatever made that sound. Here's Dark Ride.